This time on Caractus. Beep! Okay, ignore what I'm going to do next, but this is the way it will. Oh wow. Again, that's your fun. Thank you very much. Hopefully I don't end up far soon.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey! Hey, wait!
Oh, looks like took care of that, which means, four more to go before, yeah. Ring King, okay. Yeah. That pattern looks familiar too. Yeah. Well, for now, let's ignore it.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Alright. All four, right? Or just only certain ones? No. Four wings. Yeah. Okay. So I'm back here again now. I just realized. Not on the other side, of course. I don't think I really searched it here, no. Animal body. Look like a way forward, maybe. Who knows? could move it. But for now, not yet. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six digit. Well played. Look out the window. Seven, four, eight. Sweet. Stronger pistol. Fewer ammo, but it's stronger. You know, like the fam. That's what? 170 for this, and this is 160. Okay. Let me waste those. Yay. Yet somehow the barn is not cleared. That's clear out, yeah. Okay, let's go back. Okay, I don't think I can go any further with the game. That's That sixth wing up there in the iron. Wait, do I have the iron thing plot with me?
Yes.
That means I can go up there. Okay. I gotta make sure before I end up being lost altogether. To the and this way is the one I need to go. Okay. Therefore, let me. What? Am I hearing? I'm gonna be safe for, and let's begin the journey up there. You hit with the knife for some reason. Give these to Duke. Well, where should I go then if it's locked on the other side? Some reason I could go back or no. I forgot Q with that video. Quick turn around. Left. Oh, it's burnt down. I'm sure. Crystal ring. Magnum ammo. Wait, that's the treasure that I just found. Okay. Go next now.
As you wish. Please do take a look at my new stock.
Oh. Hold on. Is it the... Okay, the wooded animal body is worth more if it's combined.
Au revoir. Welcome, Ethan. Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes. God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more.
scope for the rifle.
Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service.
Okay.
Good day, then.
Oh, that's what, going back there for some reason? They might use the poor wing. That's six wing. What's up with the mini whales? I need to find some way to get back over there, actually. Because now I feel like I'm losing out. Well, jump cut it is. Starting now. Oh, was this here before? I don't think I have. Teddy bear. Still more in here. One of those flashy up there for some reason? Maybe. Maybe. No. Okay. Well, I could actually pull on me. Oh, I do have the tool. I mean, I can go back and unlock things if I like. That's the right way. No joke. think you're killable, don't you? I'm wasting bullets. Oh, I did. Good golly, how much you have to take out. Perfect goal. That's it, then. Yeah. Key with guitar. Same thing with you, just different. Anything else before I open up the door? Proceed. Well, we're the one that I really wanted to grab. Actually, yeah. Is there a limit? Large crystal. Wait, I can climb this too? What for? So we will hop in here. Alright. But first, let me open it. Sacrifice 2 goats to my offer rule. What prevent me from getting there is what ammo. Clear the house. young. And still no means it's going to be three more parts are needed to make it whole. Okay, so it's basically like what am I supposed to do with this? Examine? Combine with the wing cannon.
Damn it.
Better see the Duke again.
All right. Time to fish out the village. Necklace with two holes.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
And now I have the main objective to do everything through the game. Yep. Well, these are the next E.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
Alright.
Seeking something in particular. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Cooking, huh? Health increased permanently? This one has health slightly increased. So I need the meat part. Yeah. Movement speed. With the quality meal, though. Yeah.
Please come again.
Just now that I know, I'm gonna go get that fish. And the save point is literally right here too.
As you wish.
Combine. That is very valuable. Alright. Now I can wait and save you.
A good deal, if I say so myself.
That's it.